Hey guys, it's Jenny, so welcome back to my channel. I am back with another live sale preview as myself and Helen, New England Thrifter, are going to be having a sale on Tuesday. It is our weekly sale. This week it is on Helen's channel. It will be at 5:30 p.m. Central. So I just wanted to give you a little sneak peek of some of the items that I will be bringing to that sale. I'm kind of all over the place with my items. So I have like a piece of Christmas. I have like some Thanksgiving or fall items. It's still over 100 degrees in Texas and I'm over it. I'm wishing for cooler weather, Christmas, fall. It is what it is. So let's get into it. Let me show you what I'm going to be bringing to that sale. Hopefully you see something you like, because I really, really, really want to see you on Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. Central on Helen's channel, New England Thrifter. It is our weekly show. We do alternate channels. So again, very excited, very excited. So let's just get into it. First item I'm going to show you is this glass Christmas tree. Isn't that gorgeous? And it kind of has like a little luster. Oh, you can see it, like a little luster to it. And it is quite large. I mean, that's a good 7-8 inches. I could not feel any broken limbs, I guess, branches. I could not notice any broken branches on it. So it is amazing. Gonna be bringing that. So here comes the Thanksgiving part. So what goes great at Thanksgiving? It's football. And I found these. I had to get them. How cool is that? This would be so cool on your Thanksgiving table, or put it in your display if you decorate for Thanksgiving. And I'm going to be selling them both together as a lot, because I mean, I found them together. They should go together. That's kind of what the way I feel about it. I am going to have a piece of Mexican pottery. It is Tonala. It is marked Tonala, Mexico, and it is like a pitcher. It'd be too big for a creamer, but it is a pitcher and it is in great condition. And it is very like chunky. It's very chunky and weighty. So this is done by AM. So love it. Love it. Bringing that. The next item I found is fallish, Thanksgiving-ish. They are done by Williams Sonoma and they are in the box, but they are these turkey candle holders, and there's four of them, and they are an amber color, and I just thought they were really pretty. So am bringing those. I will show you two more things. So I found this over the way. Every time that I find something that is Hawaiian or made in Hawaii or hula girls or whatever, I had a ukulele once from Hawaii, and that went quick. So I am bringing this. It is a surfboard, and it is says Aloha from Hawaii, but it's a cutting board. It's a cutting board. I kind of liked it. I thought it would go with, if you live in Hawaii, if Hawaii is special to you, or if you live by the beach, this would be cool to go into your decor. And I love the colors, the two-toned wood. I love that. The last item I'm going to show you, the box is a little beat up, but it's a Snoopy color form. Who remembers these? I do. I know I do. But it has a lot of the pieces in here. So it has the board. Oh, has the board, Snoopy's Cafe, and some of them are already on here. I loved it. I loved playing with it. It was so satisfying, excuse me, to peel off the little color forms and place them somewhere else. And I loved it. I loved it. So I am bringing this. I'm trying to see, let me see if I can find a date. So it says 1965. No, this is not from 65. Shut up, Snoopy. Maybe. I'll do some more research, but I remember these in the 70s. So I thought it was going to be 70-something. Color form ink. Yeah. Huh. Okay. All right, so I am bringing that. The last few Snoopy or Peanuts related items that I've brought, you guys love them. So I am so happy I'm going to be bringing that. But I really hope you see something you like, because I really, really, really want to see you on Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. Central on Helen's channel, New England Thrifter, for our weekly sale. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.